must have fallen asleep. There was the moon.
For all of a sudden, there was the moon. A huge moon framed in the window. Two bars divided it in three segments, of which the middle remained constant, while little by little...
While little by little, the right gained or the left lost.
While little by little, the right gained or the left lost.
Or the room was moving from right to left, or both together, perhaps. Or both were moving from left to right, but the room not so fast as the moon.
But the room not so fast as the moon.
Or from right to left, but the moon not so fast as the room.
Not so fast as the room.
But can one speak of right and left in such circumstances? That movements of an extreme complexity were taking place seemed certain. And yet, what a simple thing it seemed. That vast yellow light sailing slowly behind my bars, and which little by little the dense wall devoured and finally eclipsed. And now its tranquil course was written on the walls, a radiance scored with shadow, then a brief quivering of leaves, if they were leaves.
If they were leaves,
leaving me in the dark.
In the dark.
Thank you.
official press CD just came out.
Position even to bring their yardstick out of the closet. But what has happened, and most Europeans don't realize it, time has changed. And time has changed, the power has changed. Wherein all the power used to be centered in Europe, it's not centered in Europe anymore. It has divided itself up and is centered in different parts of this earth today. Much of it is in Asia, much of it is in Africa. It has shifted. And as the people in Africa and Asia get some power of their own, they get a mind of their own. They start seeing with their own eyes and listening with their own ears and speaking with their own mouth and coming to definitions from their own brain. The European definition now isn't necessarily the definition. The European yardstick now isn't necessarily the yardstick. And what the European calls racialism isn't necessarily racialism. What the European calls brotherhood isn't necessarily brotherhood. It's something now that you have to sit down and analyze from wherever you sit. From wherever you sit. And when you look at it from wherever you sit, you usually see something different than that which he sees wherever he sits. In the past, he was sitting on you and me. Today, he's not sitting on you. So he sees things a little differently. And since you and I were being sat on and are not being sat on now, he sees things a little differently.
In my head is a room designed by you. Fierce love is the floor. The room is not empty, but you are away, breaking trail on a beeline forward. In my heart is a room designed by you. Memory is the ceiling. Daydreams steer the enduring walls. I trust that the room won't ever go missing. Goodbye, deeply, never happens.
those who didn't run. There were those who couldn't take it. There were those who stayed in the city. What was it? Where did it go? There were those who laid their bodies down. There were those who took out knives. There were those who kissed the gray skies. There were those who knew only the sound of their own voices. There were those who knew the rules. There were those who freed their bodies. There were those who couldn't take it. There were others on their own. What was it? What was it? There were strangers and con men. There were those who lived in the crawl space. There were people lighting candles. There were people going crazy. There were those who walked the beach.
Thank you. the post office man, or man like I'm going to the post office, or even man I'm going to the post office like. You dig? Then add dig and I'm hip. Like, man, dig, and I'm hip are the key to basic spoken hip. And the imaginative student might well be able to pass himself off as a hipster with only these four expressions.
True, sad, 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 but true.
Unfortunately, we can assume no responsibility for the results obtained by putting the information contained on this record into practice.
Cop out.
Do you have anything to add, Mr. Royal?
No, that was very eloquently said. Maybe just tell him to play it cool. You know?
All right, as Heath Romo says, play it cool.
Aquella noche corrí el mejor de los caminos. Por hombre, las cosas que ella me dijo. La luz del entendimiento me hace ser muy comedido. Me porté como quien soy, como un gitano legítimo. Y la regalé un costurero, grande, de raso pajillo. Y no quise enamorarme, porque teniendo marido, me dijo que era mozuela cuando yo me la llevaba al río. Ni nardos ni caracolas tienen el cutis tan fino, ni los cristales con luna relumbran con ese brillo. Sus muslos se le escapaban como peces sorprendidos, la mitad llenos de lumbre, la mitad llenos de frío. Y fue la noche de Santiago. Y caí por compromiso. Los grillos.
Thank you. in autumn. Scarcely has it been swept clear when it's once more covered with dry leaves.